everybody for being here, first of all. I hope you all are meeting new people, beginning this relationship over food that will be based in love forever. One of the things that I encourage folks to do over and over again is to continue the over-the-table conversation about food, about food justice, about just what you had for dinner, or where's dinner coming from.